We add our congratulations to the Blue Devils. Tonight's national championship victory, Duke's third NCAA title, is further testimony to the class and quality of their basketball program, and in particular, to the coaching skills of one Mike Krzyzewski. We also tip our hats to Lute Olson and his Wildcats. Their season-long tribute to the coach's late wife, Bobby, kept the team together to the last. Now it's time to lower the curtain on CBS Sports' 20th year of tournament coverage and to thank the men and women who made it possible for us to bring you the many shining moments of this year's NCAA tournament. For Clark Kellogg, Bill Walton, and for all of us here at CBS Sports, I'm Greg Gumbel. So long from Minneapolis.
Your best. Cause inside you knew that one shining moment you reached for the sky. One shining